Hey Slade team, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Zoe Slade, and today guys, I decided to say goodbye to my house. So if you guys don't know what my house looked like, I do have a bunch of videos on it. I built these humongous apartments in the back, and we had a lot of memories in this house. But I think it's time to move down to something smaller. And now this is just not it anymore. I'm gonna miss it, I'm not gonna lie. But it's way too big for just me. And my family is not that big anymore. A lot of my kids moved away. Some of them, their accounts got deleted. So let's say goodbye to the old place with one last tour. Oh, this is so sad. I'm gonna miss this old place. I put so much money into here. At least I know my new house is gonna be popping. So we're downgrading into a smaller house. Security room. Let's check out the cameras. Oh snap, I'm lagging a little bit, I think. Oh no, I'm not. I just couldn't click it. Oh my god, let me click it. Oh, it's cameras all through the restaurants. Yeah. I'm thinking, like, do I want to delete it? But it's just not big. It's, like, too big for me, guys. It's not enough people here to use this. I'm going to miss it. Brings back memories, but a lot's changed since this. And plus, I don't use the restaurant much. Like, at all. So, I'm definitely, like, you know, I'm ready to try new things and move on from the past. I've had this house since I've bought Roblox. I mean, since I've bought freaking, I'm gonna have to recreate this office in my new house for sure, though. Definitely gonna have to recreate it. I had this freaking place since I can remember. And I've worked on it so long, perfected it, and now it's time to say goodbye. This is the last tour you guys will see of this house. So let me just show you guys the basement. Oh snap, this is getting emotional. I'm gonna show you guys the basement because I did add new stuff down there and everything was looking good, but I'm tired of seeing the same things. Vending machines, arcade thing, juices and all that. I'm gonna have to buy all my cars again, but the Bloxbook ones, I'm pretty sure they go inside my inventory, so I'm not worried about those. Two Jeeps, two freaking golf carts, a bunch of bikes, my garden. I'm gonna miss you, garden. This is crazy, you guys. But it's too big for me. I need to let it go. Here we are. This is what I've been working on, another movie theater. Not like we need one, because we literally don't need another one. But yeah, this is it. And that's just a projector screen. Let's go upstairs and see the kitchen and stuff. Because my kitchen, I honestly do want to recreate my kitchen. I don't want to just leave it. I want to keep my kitchen. But I don't want this restaurant anymore. I don't want anything from here anymore. The apartment is fun. I don't want them anymore. I'm ready to move on. I thought someone was in here. Oh crap, we didn't go upstairs to see the house. What am I doing? Guys, like, I can't even think right now. This is so hard. But I decided that we definitely should get a new roleplay house. You know? It's nice to have this one. But I don't have nearly as many kids as I had in season one. And plus, the thing with Roblox kids, you guys gotta be on a schedule. And even with the schedule, it's never really, it never really happens on time, you know? So, I just want to just be free and just be cool and, you know, like, I really just want to remember. That's all. So, I'm gonna have a decent sized house for next time. But is it gonna be this huge? No way. We're getting rid of everything. I literally walk past this every time I come in here. So, say goodbye, Slate Team, to this house. I can't believe I'm doing this right now. But I'm doing it. Now, this is what I'm going to recreate. It might not be this big with all those shelves, but all these ovens, I'm putting all this back in my house. It's glamorous. The updated foods, putting those back. This island, putting that back. My kitchen table. I don't know. I might do something different with that. I just added this yesterday. But I think this just shows I need something new. So we're gonna do that. My home gym, I'm never in here. Since the day I built this, I've never been in here, like, never. So I think I'm still gonna do my house like this, but the colors, no thank you. I think I'm gonna go for a more kind of realistic look. Let's check out the balcony. I remember the day I cooked all this food and sat it out here. Yep, I'm gonna miss it. But every good thing has to come to an end. Even for like Christmas and stuff, the house is very pricey. And buying decorations on top of paying the bills, I just don't want to do anymore. So we're saying goodbye to this. We've had lots of memories. But for Family Roleplay Season 2, Episode 3, we are going to do something different in a different house. We're letting go of this house. So this is like literally no more. Like, it's beautiful. It's gorgeous. It's a beautiful house. I wish we could sell houses, but really no one would be able to afford my house. But it was beautiful, and this room is never used. Like, no one ever comes in here. I got so many tour videos, but this is gonna be the final one. This was gonna be my personal trophy lair, but we're not gonna focus on that right now. Baby room. We got in here a little goth room. It's really cute. I love it. The in-home movie theater, you guys. Quadruplets room. It's really cute. It's like really cute. So guys, I meant to tell you guys I'm doing a build off on Bloxburg. And like, if someone picks Zebra, here's your inspiration. A little cheat. Yeah. I think I'm gonna do pig because I think it's cute and pink and pretty. So I don't, I'm probably not gonna immediately start building my other house. My newer house, I'm not gonna immediately start building it. I'm gonna take a break from building. But the break is not gonna be forever. Little filming bathroom. The other one is the same way. I do want to remember my dressing room because I kind of still want my dressing room in my new house. So yeah, that's what it looks like. So don't remember, don't forget, keep your dressing room. Like, how could you not want to keep this room? I don't know what it's going to be called in my new house though. But we are starting over, Slay Team. We're starting over. These are all the dressing rooms. This one was Rose. All our fireworks and our seats. Cooking with Slage kitchen. We just filmed a Thanksgiving episode. I'm gonna build new stages for all my shows. Don't worry. Messy in the cubicle setup. This is the campfire show I never started on, but we will definitely do it. My filming studio might be in the basement in the new house. Bakery studio. I never filmed this show either. But they will have bigger sets. Green room. You know, and my talk show studio. I made this talk show studio and never did a talk show. But look at this. Look at this. It's inspired from actual, it's inspired from actual TV shows. When you open them, they kind of have like, you know, a background so you guys can see everything from any angle. See that? It's beautiful. I might rebuild this. Not sure. But I probably would. So I would give you guys a tour of the apartments. But I do have an entire video. I have two separate videos showing the house and the filming studio. But I wanted to show you guys again in one video. Because a lot of stuff has changed in the studio and in the kitchen. As y'all can see. But let's say goodbye to our old house and to new memories. We just hit 900 subscribers on YouTube. I cannot believe it. There's so many people a part of the Slay Team. And to my OGs that's been rocking with me since the day they see my video. I love you guys. You guys are amazing. Without you guys, there would be no Zo Slayage. And thank you guys so much for rocking with me for so long. And if you guys are new, thank you so much for joining the boat. So, it's time to delete all of this. Ready, guys? Oh, snap. So I'm only getting 1,491,617 back. So I'm only getting $1 million back out of this. And it was 2 million, by the way. Bye, house. Whoa. Oh, wow. Let's go check out our inventory. Oh, my goodness. We got a lot of stuff back. And we're millionaires. All right, Slate Team. We no longer have the mansion. This was a really hard video for me to film. Thank you guys for coming with me on this journey, and I can't wait to show you guys what the new Bloxburg Family Roleplay house looks like. Until next time, bye, Slay Team! And I'm getting stinky, I really need to take a bath. Alright, bye, Slay Team!